All right, let's play first. Open up a sweet one. Good enough. Not gonna mulligan it. Got a little combo, little Avacyn's Collar action. Actiones. Once again, a two lander, but this one's even more reasonable than the first one. Don't have 2 5 drops. And a 6 drop in my hand. I mean, there was certainly some argument for mulliganing that hand, but it's not really in my range, so I did not do it. Nothing from him. Nothing from us. Niblis of the Brite. Sure, he got the other one of those. So we're going to take one, probably. Get to play Evolving Wilds for a plane, or for an island, which would be sweet. Uh-oh. What do we got here? Eld Midnight Gardo. Alright, I could live with all this. So we're going to play this here. I'm going to equip this here. Going to bash for 3. Probably going to tap a Midnight Guard. But I could see an argument for tapping this, because if he leaves it back, I can't attack again. But I guess I could always just grasp it or whatever. Urgent Exorcism. Well, that kind of sucks. He could play another creature. Do I care? It's versus definitely saving 1 point, or potentially... Yeah, I'm just going to tap this guy. Just say creature on it, yeah. Alright, so saved a little bit of damage here. But now we don't have a creature in play, which certainly sucks. Because our whole hand kind of wants a creature in play. Draw, not a good one. I could just time walk him here, which I don't think is terrible. So I'm going to. He's missing land drops. Might as well keep him as far, you know, away from killing me as possible. Because we have to draw a creature before we can do anything. Yep, he's back. Take one. Another land. I can Burden of Guilt something, but that does not seem very good. Let's take 3. How sick would it be to draw anything right now? Ow, ow. Come on, Elite Inquisitor. One time Elite Inquisitor. Or Planes, it's basically the same thing. Do I take 5? I really could Burden of Guilt something, but that just does not seem good. Now drawing Geist Hunter Monk would be the nuts. Geist Hunter Monk plus Cackling Counterpart it. That's the way magic always goes, isn't it? You get mana screwed one game, the next game you lose to Flood. Alright, so we're taking 6, going to 8. Come on, Geist Hunter Monk. One time in your life, be good to me. Be on top! Really? You're just killing me here, Hoss. Alright, so this, I'll take 4. It's like not even good. I could Burden to Guilt something, but also not good. Guess I can hit this that way if I draw a non... No, it doesn't really matter, does it? This he'll equip, and then... Alright, well... We haven't really done anything this game, unfortunately. Not drawing a single creature and you have 14 more in your deck kind of sucks. Haunted Fengraph also would have been perfectly acceptable. We go to 4. Come on, something sweet. No, that's not how you do it, Deck. You just hate me so much. All right, well, that was unfortunately a very short-lived draft with computer problems in the middle. So I hope you guys enjoyed it for what it was. The games did not exactly go the way I would have liked, but that's all right. What are you gonna do? We will, be back for another draft with hopefully as good of a deck and hopefully a better result. But not a lot I could do, unfortunately, for those games. The good news is I was drawing another land. Hey, and then some creatures. It's amazing what happens when you have creatures in your deck. Look at this string of things I could have drawn instead of land, so it'd been sweet. But oh well, we'll be back and I'll see you guys soon. Woo.